'Twas in the merry month of May, when flowers were a-blooming, sweet Willie on his deathbed lay for the love of Barbie Allen. He sent his servant to the town, the town where she did dwell in, saying, "Master dear, has sent me here, if your name be Barbie Allen." The lightning express from the depot so grand has started out on its way. All of the passengers that were on board seems to be happy and gay. But one sat by himself was reading a letter he had. You could plainly tell by the look on his face that the contents of it made him sad. The stern old conductor then started taking tickets from everyone there, and finally reaching the side of the boy, he gruffly demanded his fares. "I have no ticket," the boy then replied, "but I'll pay you back someday. Then I'll put you off at the next stop we make." But he stopped when he heard the boy say, "Please, Mr. Conductor, don't put me off of this train. The best friend I have in this world, sir, is waiting for me in pain, expecting to die any moment, sir, and may not live through the day. I wanna reach home and kiss mother goodbye before God takes her away. All these many years I loved you, no one has ever known, no one has ever known but you alone. I kept it locked inside my heart and smiled through all my tears. My darling, I have loved you. Each night within my lonely room I cry, dear, over you, and pray to God that things will turn out bright. But when the dawn of day appears, I brush away tears. My darling, I have loved you, oh, so many years. I am a roving gambler, I'll gamble down in town. Wherever I meet with a deck of cards, I lay my money down. Lay my money down, lay my money down. I have not been in Washington many more weeks than three, till I fell in love with a pretty little girl. She fell in love with me, fell in love with me, fell in love with me. Took me in her parlor, she cooled me with her fan, she whispered low and